Good morning. 6 o'clock. Morning of the Lifeline ride. Time to get up and ready.
Bike check. All good? It's kind of nice having someone looking down over your bikes. 19 degrees isn't cold.
No, it's not, is it? It's not. It's not that cold.
So Jake made a good point. He said 2,000 possible bikes travelling from here to Apollo Bay. Maybe wearing jumper and shorts ain't too bad.
We're gonna be moving fast. Be slow ride.
Not if I can help it.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
No, I'm not.
I'm ready. Let's go.
How does it feel being the only YouTubers here?
Still early. Might have a couple of fellow YouTubers rocking up soon.
Be nice for them to get some footage of some pros.
We are big fish in the pond.
I didn't realise Danny was bringing his friends, did you?
Can they defect Adelaide bikes in Melbourne?
What do you think if we said that it's got an Adelaide plate on it? Is this ethical? Do you think they'll have a change of mind?
How am I going to get home, mate?
They might drop us. Barry's on the charity bike.
South Australia. The guys have come from South Australia to the Mad Bogan Run.
I don't know about you, Jake, but does the Million Dollar Bogan know that we're YouTubers? Because he hasn't came up and asked for a photo. Is that not strange?
I did expect a bit more of a welcome party, you know?
Yeah, I mean, as bare minimum, I'd say.
Every single cent will go to Lifeline. I'll do a tally in the next few days, and I think we'll smash the $50,000. So from here, we're going to get down from here. Go to your bikes. I'm going to ride to the front. We'll let everybody line up. Probably take 10 minutes, and then we'll make our way. The first stop will be Lawn. We'll stop there for 45 minutes. And thanks all for attending. Right. Let's go.
Yeah. Thank you.
Awesome.
Look at them all.
It was nice meeting you guys.
Oh,
sweet. You take care.
Yeah,
enjoy your ride.
See you, Adelaide boys.
See you, man.
Start of a Lifeline ride.
Still on the Lifeline ride. We're just making our first stop at Lawn.
That's a nice lawn.
All you can hear is the town just rumbling with Harleys.
Bikes are just everywhere.
Just arrived at Apollo Bay, it's 1 o'clock.
Just taken over the town.
Probably look for some lunch while we're here. Just grabbing a bit of lunch at the bakery, and then we're looking, we could possibly head to Mount Gambier. It's time, 1 o'clock. We'll have to check the maps and see how long it will take us to get there. Now I've got to try and find Jake.
There's a sauce.
It's a curry pie.
About, what is it, 4.5 hours to Mount Gambier?
2.5 hours to Warrnambool.
We'll see how we go.
So, I can't confirm where we're going. Very unplanned again. But, have a quick lunch and then we'll hit the road again.
No rest for us, cracking on.
All right, we're heading to Mount Gambier.